than a checkbook, yes. And it's more than the hottest look now. So much more than a bouquet that you'd bring on a first date, honey, yeah. And it's more than ego, man, in the end. Love, love is more than a wedding day. It's more than a green light tag. So much more than a one-night stand. So much more than the slithering and the trick and trade that's falling hard upon the land. And it's more than ego, man, and me in love. Love is more than a wedding. Walk away when it gets a little heavy now. It's more than a honeymoon, more than a good credit score on a summer cruise, yeah. So much more than the tambourine that sprinkles the melodies we love to hear the choir sing. And it's more than ego, man. Love is more than a wedding, more than a wedding. So much more, love is more than a wedding day.
Congratulations, Ashley, KJ, best of luck. luck, have lots of kids, love you.
Many years of happiness.
Brother KJ, Sister Ashley, congratulations, man. I couldn't think of a better couple. You know, you're such a good brother to me, man, and I can only imagine if you're half as a good brother as you are to me, that you're going to be a husband to her. You guys will live a long, prosperous life, man. Love it. Right now.
Not too real.
It was about 5 years ago, I want to say, today, actually, that we graduated. I remember having a conversation with KJ. He was like, bruh. Bruh, like, whenever she smiles, it's like the sun is rising. Today it started off a little rainy, and then the sun came out.
That was beautiful.
It was beautiful. And
she did.
I'm so happy for KJ and Ashley. Hope you guys, I wish you guys nothing but the best. You guys have been so wonderful friends. Thanks for inviting me.
Right. It was beautiful, guys. I wish you both so much happiness sharing your lives together. You guys are both amazing individuals, and everything great you deserve.
And those vows, KJ, I didn't know you had it in you.
Right?
Wow.
Thanks to Muse or not.
Wow.
Can you just say one time for black love?
Because black love. Right.
One time for black love. Spell house love, too. Nothing like spell house
love.
Or Clark. Hey, nothing like spell house love.
AUC?
I'm just saying.
Yeah. Clark
and Heaven Shed. AUC, you know spell house.
Right. You guys are awesome. Congratulations. Thank you for letting me show up.
Congratulations.
I want to tell KJ and Ashley, well, I want to tell you guys to be, I am so happy that y'all got married, and I want to say to KJ, welcome to the family, you guys be good, very good to each other. I love you so much, KJ. And I love you too, Ashley. This is your mother.
Congratulations, Ashley and KJ. I wish you all a lifetime of happiness.
Ashley and KJ, I'm so happy for you. Your ceremony was absolutely beautiful. I know you're going to be turning up for the rest of your life. And I wish you lots of conversation and compromise and happiness and good times. Tears together, the good tears, and lots of lessons and blessings. I love you both.
Hi, KJ and Ashley. This is Chantel. Just wanted to wish y'all a wonderful, blessed marriage. You guys are awesome. You guys are always supporting everyone. When my baby was born, y'all were the only ones that came to the hospital, and I'll never forget that. And I love y'all for that. Always being supportive, always being there. Love y'all. Congrats.
Hey, man. From day one. 2005, you got my right hand man. Congratulations, you got a beautiful bride. That's your queen. Take care of her, bro.
Dynamite, what's up, man? It was a pleasure. Thank you for letting me be a part of it. You guys are beautiful together. Y'all are inspiration, and I was blessed to be a part of this ceremony. I love you, KJ and Ashley. Every single meticulous detail that you guys put into this location and the venue and everything was great. Like, just, you're just amazed and blessed to be a part of all this. So, thank you, guys. I love y'all, and congrats, man. Like, I love y'all.
God bless both of y'all. KJ is close to me.
Thank you, guys.
He's a great brother. And I'm in full support. I've known Ashley for a good while. God bless her. She's real. So, I mean, I'm just happy. You know what I mean? Hey, salute.
Oh, KJ and Ashley, I wish you two guys the best. It takes a whole lot for a young lady to give up her name and whoever she is. Take on a man's name, and that means a lot.
Almost.
And I just hope that KJ understands it and she understands it as well. She's given up a lot, they both given up a lot. And I wish both of them the best, and I'm sure they will do very well.
No.
such a fool.